Guys, it's Lily and welcome to my channel, and today I am reacting to New World Minecraft Diary Season 1 Episode 1 Roleplay Adventure by Aphmau, of course. So if you like the video, yeah, this is like a reaction video. Like, I'm just reacting to the series. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna do like Season 2 or Season 3, let me know down in the comments below, and yeah, let's get right into it. I'll be doing like little clips because of I don't want to get copyrighted at all. So yeah, let's begin.
Hey guys, my name is Jessica, and welcome to Minecraft Diaries Season 2. That's right, a lot of you guys have been waiting for this to come out, and some of you don't even know what it is. For those of you that don't, I have right here in my hand my diary, which goes over all the episodes in terms of days and what I did. I did a ton of crazy stuff. I had a family, I raised a village, I got a Pegasus and a unicorn. It was crazy. I even became the avatar at some point. But like all good adventures, they come to an end. However, a new one is beginning right here, right now. And there's gonna be a ton of crazy stuff. There's brand new mods, there's some interactive storyline going on, literally the whole shebang. So while I put this diary away, here, you can see my cat passed away. The people have been going crazy. Not to mention we're running low on local resources. And we have no connection to the other villages.
Do not worry. I have a plan.
Wait, did you hear that? Day one, and now it is time to, of course, find some shelter before the night falls. As you can see, the day has just begun, so I've got plenty of time. There's a lot of trees around here, so I should be good in terms of getting, like, a crafting bench going and all that kind of stuff. But let's just go ahead and try to find, like, a nice little hole. That's a terrible hole. I'm not gonna go in there. But let's try to find, like, a nice little hole or something I can... Hey, there's a guy over there!
Come here, I need to talk to you. Anyway.
Like, I need to find a nice little hole. You happen to know like where a hole is. Oh my god.
How can Vlad leave a tree like that? That really upsets me.
The fact that
Vlad, you need to come back and chill that tree out.
Come here, I need to talk to you. You just left that tree undone. You just literally oh my god, that guy's getting attacked by that guard.
So nice.
Where'd he go?
And he like magically appeared.
Alright, he's gone, but you know what? He led me to a village. And there's some awesome guards here. This guard is pretty cool. What are you doing? I don't think anyone in the village will listen to any of the guards, not after how horrible the last lord was. Oh.
Okay, can I just say, like, why doesn't Garth like show his face? Like, he has like the best faces in the world and like yeah.
That's Garoth, and this is Zenith. Now that the Lord is gone, the village is in chaos. What are we going to do? Oh.
What kind of chaos is the village going through?
Because I could help out. I mean, I just spawned in the world, so I could absolutely, like, take over this village and become the new terrible Lord. I mean, awesome Lord.
Sorry, oh my god.
Oh my god, there's so many people in here. Literally in this water. I don't know where that other guy went. But hey, here's my hole. Look at that. This is a nice hole to begin in. All right, so really, let's go ahead and see what's going on in this village. So I got a lot of people here, and there's a lot of people literally taking a... I just realized that I spawned in with a bunch of really cool stuff. Right here, I have a doggy charm, a command elm, and a pet wand, which I'm going to use to destroy.
That's funny.
I can't use that. Okay, I'm just gonna destroy him with my own bare hands. I'll show these villagers how hardcore I can be.
You do that.
There we go. I saved you guys from the zombies.
Oh, awesome.
You know, we're gonna have like a little rocky start here. Not as rocky as these people because they're just terribly doomed. And hey, there's a crafting bench here, so I don't even have to worry. And why did I? Brendan, you made me eat a zombie brain. I don't want to see you again. Just follow me, please. Here, you need a. Since you're a farmer, I'm gonna take you all the way over here, because you could. This could be like your little farmhouse, Brendan. Yeah, or Bolin, since it's okay.
I like it.
Molly's just like, hey, I was in my bath. This is what. This is
that,
like, It's not like you clean every
like
now and then.
Stuck in the well.
All right, follow me. How about you follow me?
Like, try to get him out.
You follow me. I'm gonna save the babes first.
Yeah,
come on, babes. Let's go.
It looks like a
Let's go. I'm gonna move all the babes out this way. Oh, look, they're all following me. They are all babes. Holy crap. All right, so this is gonna be the babe house right here. Come on in, ladies. So you stay right here. Or follow me, actually. If you guys could stop opening the door, that would be fantastic.
But
it's kinda just slamming in my ear. All right, so you guys just stay outside of the babe house. How about that?
Stay outside.
You stay there, and then you stay there.
Wait, but it's also not a good idea if they stay outside from, like, zombies. Emily hates Alf. So, like, who could hate Alf? I'm sorry. It's a bit rude.
There we go. Alright, so this is the babe house right now. I saved them. They are now in depth. They're not in depth. They're in depth to me. And the guards, well, the guards are really dumb. No wonder nobody's gonna listen to them. I say, villagers, it's time we take a bath together. A bath we can't get out of. Oh my gosh, no wonder nobody's gonna listen to you guys. Alright, so, I think the guards are pretty much doomed. Yeah, they're doomed. We'll just leave them there. Okay. Now I need a few... Let's see. I'm gonna get some... Try to upgrade my weapons, at least. Maybe a nice bed inside of my place?
Looks like.
I don't even know if I'm allowed to have, like, the big house. I haven't seen, like, a lord's house or anything around here. So I'm assuming that all these houses are up for grabs, like, since the village is really kind of in... quite literally in chaos.
Which is 11,
I actually am 11. New around here, and I actually haven't properly introduced myself. Kent, the guard, all for this episode of Minecraft Diaries. We still have a lot of questions that need to be answered, like, where did that guy go in the beginning, and how am I going to actually fix up this village, because it seems like there's a lot more problems than I had originally anticipated. We got a creeper infestation problem over there, we got our guards, which are making, like, a huge...
Yeah, if you didn't hear me, then if you liked it, leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed it. And if you leave a hate comment on it, then I will laugh miserably in your face. Because that's how I work. And also, I'm doing a Q&A eventually. So if you want, leave me some comments down below of the Q&A, what you want. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.